no. I mean, that was really pleasant. But I definitely felt it. This is what I get for trying to be nice. Get over here. I'll breathe into you. We can't both be dying tonight. My favorite show is coming on in 3 hours. Okay. Be still. I'm going to give you some air, and then we'll come up with a plan. Or maybe I'll come up with a plan. Can't trust you, land dwellers. Stop squirming. I believe I messed up that spell. It looks like we might be soul bonded now. How long does it last? Well, forever, I guess. Look, it's not a big deal. It happens all the time, actually. My cousin once soul bonded herself to this crusty old dragon by mistake. What? No. My family's not bad at spell casting. You better take that back, or I'll eat your ear. Wouldn't that mean I'd feel the pain too? Oh, no. Shh. Enough common sense and reasonable observations. When did the water get so cold? I got a little bubbly spell that could warm us up a bit. So far, I am not enjoying being soul bonded to you. Does your body even come with any perks? Like, at all? Legs? What would I need those for? So I can drink and be merry with you land folk? And tell tales of how I once saw a pretty mermaid? You guys are creeps. Plus, I could always ask that stinky sea witch if I wanted to try out some legs. I did it once, you know. It was a school trip. Just to see how the other side lives. One thing I don't completely hate about your kind, you have some interesting culinary creations. We went to the center of town and there was a beautiful water spurting device with some seafolk themed centerpiece. I almost laughed, honestly. Are you land dwellers that thirsty? A fountain of water. Anyway, I sat there alone at break time and I enjoyed this cold and refreshing treat. Some kind of frozen cream or something. Oh, I'll never forget the taste. It was pearl white and glittered in the sun and had a similar texture to sea urchin. Before we both freeze, let me warm us up. Now is no time for fantasizing about the joys of my youth. My fins feel like they're going to freeze over. In whispers sweet, my song does flow. What an annoying little respiratory system you have. Huh? You don't want me to breathe into you every 5 minutes? Look, pal, you're the one with the needy lungs here. Spell to give you gills. But honestly, I don't think it would suit you. Plus, it's really tricky. Super advanced stuff. No, it's not a dangerous spell at all. Plus, we're already soul bonded now, so it probably can't happen twice. Why don't I want to do it? Oh, I'm kind of tired and magic can be really exhausting. Oh, fine, fine. If you're gonna keep whining about it, you give someone the power to speak underwater and all they do is complain. From land to sea. Above and below. A bonded pair, now shared in strife. Two legs. Let's test out your new gills. They'll probably feel a little strange at first. But some deep breathing will really help you. Are you familiar with it? Good. Now place one hand. For five. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Then hold it. For one. Two. Three. Four. One more time. Breathe in for one, two, three, four, five. Then hold for one, two, three, four, five. Then exhale for one. How do you feel now? I might have been wrong. You look kinda cute with gills, actually. I mean, not totally disgusting. Anyway. Are they itching right now? I know just the trick for that. A little gill massage. Sort you right out. I'll help you. My mom used to do this for me when I was just a little elephant. Sometimes she'd sing a little too, but that would normally knock me right out. It's so soothing. next time, you have to do that for me, okay? Kind of feels like I'm doing everything around here. Tell me, Landwalker, are there any skills you excel at? Fishing. Fishing? Oh, well, that's quite useful. I'm starving, actually. Once you get used to the water, maybe you can show me a few tricks. I'm, not the best hunter, unfortunately. Magic and hunting are what my kind are known for. Well, that's a broad stereotype. And you're forgetting one key thing, anyway. My role was generally to lure in prey with my song, which I'm generally quite good at, obviously. Seems we could both do with a bit of learning from each other. Oh, a question about the soul bond? Yeah, there's one way to undo it, but we'll have to visit that witch and her strange cat. That thing gives me the creeps. Besides, do you not like being soul bonded to me? It's actually an honor, you know. Normally, we only do that sort of thing with people we really like. Generally involves, like, years of courtship and getting to know each other. Few rituals, you know the deal. Wasn't there anyone I wanted to be soul bonded with? Well, actually, I'm one of the few merfolk left in this ocean. Everyone's been moving across the seas, new opportunities and all that. I've been getting a little lonely, actually. And the porpoises are terrible company. They never laugh at my jokes. What is that weird face you're making? Of course I can speak to all the sea creatures. I actually heard one of your kind was pretty good at it. What was his name? Arthas Korma or something? Look at you, though. Breathing water all nicely on your own. Being semi-aquatic kind of suits you. Like a freak platypus or something. Now I just have to teach you to lay eggs, and you'll be perfect. What? No, I'm joking. There's no spell to make you lay eggs. You're almost as bad as the sleazy porpoises. The only things worse than them are the dolphins. Never trust a sea creature with lungs. That's what I always say. Oh. No, I didn't mean it like that. No, don't cry. I just... Come here. This will make you feel better. I'm sorry. That was insensitive of me. Sorry, I tried to eat you and drag you into a watery grave. Maybe we just got off on the wrong fin. Listen, come back to my place. I'll make you something nice. And we can talk about what to do in the morning. I think I have some leftover snacks. It's not a great dinner, but I wasn't expecting guests. These will go nicely with the snacks. What do you mean, seaweed? We're in the ocean, pal. The sea is implied. Look. Look what happens when I bite a piece off. Pretty cool, right? One of my favorite sounds. You have a similar snack on land? Pop rocks? Huh? You poor thing. Having to eat rocks? You should put your fishing skills to better use and think of something else to eat. I'm sure rocks are not good for you. Come. Help me gather some of this green weed, and then we can head home. My place is small, but it's cozy. should be enough. Should we get ready for the most peaceful sleep ever? Ah, yes. Snacks first. I am hungry. Come on. If we stay up too late, it'll mess with my sleep cycle. Say, have you ever seen the sunrise underwater? It's beautiful. You'll see. Come on, this way. You're a terribly slow swimmer. Has anyone ever told you that? Good thing you have me now. Hurry up, or we're gonna miss my show.
We've got